Dr. Gerek is in many ways the brother I never had. He is a Brigadier General in the Turkish Air Force, and he rose through the ranks to lead the new Hunter Military Medical Academy Otolaryngology Department, in addition to being a major force in his medical school and the university. Back in 1997, when we met in Nashville, Tennessee, fellows together at the Vanderbilt Voice Center, we bonded and commuted. Who knew we would have this remarkable journey together? In recognition of his vision for building otolaryngology head and neck surgery through high standards and personal engagement, I present you, Mustafa, to this presidential ceremony.